Oh, wow.
Where am I? That light. It's the king's light. Whoa. Oh.
What?
That's it. I'll just connect this light. Gotta aim it just right. It worked.
Okay. Okay. I see what we're doing. I'm picking up what you're putting. I missed. Do I have to shoot it? There it is. This is very pretty. Any more? Yes, that one was lighting up. Ah, I missed my opportunity then. Shit. Hit that one next. Okay, this isn't. Ah, damn it, I missed it again. Did not actually mean to shoot that one. Enduring Link.
Here we go!
Okay. So I'm guessing I just reunited all the worlds again. There's Riku. Okay, now some of these people Sora didn't link with earlier. Like, he never linked up with Shion. So I'm wondering how he was able to connect to her now.
Well,
actually, it was probably through
Kairi?
Lee and Roxas. You know what? Now that I put 2 seconds of thought into it, it's most definitely through Lee and Roxas. I'm just a dumbass.
Ha,
Ah, she's back. My girl is back. Hell yeah.
Kairi. Sora. Kairi, are you ready for this?
Huh? Y'all ready for this?
Yes.
What the? You ain't supposed to be here. Okay, that's an awesome thing, though.
I can do this.
Oh, I can get a place Kairi now? You know what? Screw it. Why the hell not? Kairi, why are you so weak? Seven wishes, what's that? No! Come on, no, stop this! Oh wow, you have a shit ton of HP. Hello? Oh, that's cool. It showed off moments from the franchise there. That was cool. Stop! Go down, Xehanort. Oh, so here we go. I forgot that affects everyone on my team. Go. Yes. He's getting his ass kicked by a complete and total rookie, too. And he's a master. Well, this is nice. Oh, so it is different every single time, too. What the hell are you doing, Xehanort? I'm sorry, you're not. Where did you go? Oh my god, where did Sora go? There we go. Where'd he disappeared again, son of a bitch! Stop running from me, you gosh damn coward! You're afraid of a 16-year-old girl! Just two more bars of health. Not even. Okay. I didn't even see what it said. I just saw a triangle pop up. And I hit it. Hello, what's going on here? Everyone else? Yep. Wait, where's Mickey? Oh, Mickey's still falling to his death. That's still a different Sora, by the way. I think. Ah, hell if I know at this point. I gave up trying to keep track. Or maybe they re-merge at some point, I don't know.
My friends are my power!
No, it is different because, if I remember correctly, in the original game, he kind of had like a little redemption where him and Ericus went off to the afterlife together. Huh. Then they go up and vanish. And we come back to the story of this time. who's apparently just wrapping up his battle with Zaynord as well. Awesome.
Where are Sora and Kairi? They were here.
They were. But as long as they're together, they'll be all right.
He's surprisingly fine with his two best friends in the world disappearing again. Oh, why is there... Got it.
Now, let's go follow Sora's heart.
Hello. The world of ocean and sky.
It's so pretty.
Kairi, come on. Everyone's waiting.
What's wrong?
Well, my friend should be here, but... Hey! Chirithy! Whoa! Hey, why didn't you say something?
I was just trying to give you some privacy.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, likewise. I'm glad you're okay.
Chirithy, we're heading home. You should come with us.
What?
Take it from me. It's not enough to wait for someone you care about. It's true that hearts are connected wherever you are. If it's impossible to be together, then all you can do is wait. But if it is possible to be together, then that's how it should be.
Sora.
You know, this really is a beautiful place, but you'd enjoy it so much more with someone you care about. Before, when I was looking around with Kairi, I remembered how important it is to share moments with friends. That's why you're coming with us. I'm taking you to see your friend, Chirithy. Okay, let's go.
Ah, good old Pluto. Okay, so I wonder if it's just going to be the same ending now. Ah, yes, the Master Wizard who was never given a name until he was introduced in Kingdom Hearts. When they just spelled Disney backwards. Yen Sid. God, it's such a lazy name, but really fitting. Oh, the Wayfinders! Nice. God, this was so good. And that is Aiza now, right? Like, he's back to being a full person? Yeah. Did he get that scar? Yeah, but his eyes are back to being green. So they got her a body, but they never had her heart. Okay. Now, I know the Final Fantasy VII, or not Final Fantasy VII, I'm thinking of the remake. But the Final Fantasy characters are supposed to be back in this. Where were they? I'm also assuming this is the last part. I could be entirely off base. I don't know. I probably am. Okay, and then they come in with the... don't think twice. Huh. I am happy. They are both able to see a place they have memories of, but this is the first time they've ever saw it. I'm going to have to mute this song because last time it got copyright claimed, which sucks ass. I didn't play the game just to hear your song. It's a tremendous song. I have it saved on a music playlist. If I wanted to listen to the song, I would listen to that. See, okay, there's those two. God, this song is so freaking beautiful. I don't want to talk over it, but I kind of have to. Otherwise, it's going to be silent. I hate that. And then he fades. Okay, and... I'm going to risk it. Behind a curtain. Okay. Okay, and there is another scene. Okay, there is. Good. Oh, right. I forgot Lulu. Okay. Huh.
Finally, back where it belongs.
And then we see the other three apprentices. are the other four. Why did I say three? The only one that's not there is the one that looks like,
did you summon
Kairi?
Yep. Is that you, Lucio? You look different.
Haven't heard that Lushu. Name in a long while.
Why did I say Lulu?
These days they call me Zigbar, but hey, whatever suits you.
Is it really you?
Yeah, but some time ago I had to cast my old form away. Been through plenty more semblances since, but it's still me underneath it all.
What happened? Why are we here? Tell me!
I had a role to play. And after all these years, it's done.
What role?
Oh, Pete and Maleficent are there now.
I guess Ava didn't make it after all.
Meaning what?
I told her, clear as day, what it is I had to do.
And is that why you decided to exclude her?
As if. Ava had her own mission, and she carried it out.
I've heard enough. Lushu, what was your role?
Are we actually gonna... Oh, the black box. He actually has it now.
I hope you like long stories.
This is different, I think. Wait, no. I remember it now. He asked, would you like to play a new game?
Oh, right. What's this? I heard about this new game.
Seven black pieces, and?
Just watch.
Okay. Then it's this again. With you, yours, aha, saying over it. This is all the same so far. What the hell's going on? This episode's going on for far longer than it should have. My bad. There's Riku. They're both in the Shibuya crossing. Or at least Sora is. I don't know what prefecture, Riku is in, actually. Yeah, there he is, just watching it all from on top of the skyscraper. Okay. Okay, okay, what is the limit code episode? I'm just gonna check. His heart and his mind are made up, I believe, in Sora. Riku wish. I have no gosh. I may end up having to split this episode into two parts. I don't know.
Well, look at you.
Thanks. I finally fulfilled my promise to you.
You did. Now there's nothing left for me to teach you. You're a true Keyblade master. Not to mention a great leader to those around you. You've even found the strength to save your friends.
It's not enough.
The very fact that you were able to make your way here proves just how strong you are. That is why I called for you.
Well, that's the reason?
You expected more?
Yes. Okay, so apparently there are more than the hidden boss fights in Limacut.
Hey, you two. What's so funny?
It's a secret.
Aw, oh, come on, tell me!
Are you sure about this?
Yes. But don't worry. I'm not alone this time.
Yeah.
Okay, so she did get back her original Keyblade then. Awesome. What are you three doing?
Good luck.
What are they doing? One year later. Oh, great. Hey, Radiant Garden. There's Merlin's house. Hey, Leon, Yuffie, and Aerith.
If you remember him, then he must still be with us.
Yes, that would stand to reason.
But we've been searching everywhere for Sora, and we haven't found a single clue. If he's really out there, don't you think we would have found something by now?
Sid's been looking into the data for a year now. Aren't the people at the castle doing the same thing? No one's found anything yet?
Well, it's outside their field of expertise.
Come on, Sid! Can you throw us a bone here, please?
Be quiet! I'm trying! I'm this close to something, I know it!
Sid, you are a million times worse than a broken record.
It is good seeing them again.
The others.
Well, Mickey, Donald, and Goofy are searching for clues in every past world that Sora's been to. Terra, Ven, and Aqua went to the Realm of Darkness, and the Twilight Town gang are studying Roxas and Shion's memories.
And what about Kairi?
Kairi. She believes her heart might hold a clue about Sora. For a year, she's been sound asleep while they search her heart.
So there's been no progress.
Dadgum.
What in the...
Huh?
What in the world is this?
What is it?
This computer, the one in Twilight Town, and the one in the castle are all connected to the same network. They sent me all of their data, and I merged it with the stuff I already had. And looky here.
Oh, Sora.
Sora's inside the computer?
No, no. It's just the data I constructed based on Sora and his fighting abilities.
So you gave us a heart attack for nothing?
No, that group Sora was fighting, battalion something? Well, I recreated their data too.
The real Organization 13. Maybe their data will lead us to where Sora is.
Well, it crossed my mind, but I must be better at this than I thought, because their data? It's so powerful, I can't access any of it.
Can you use Sora's data to gain access?
Oh, good idea. Worth a shot.
Yeah, let's try.
Okay.
Sora's data will pull it off somehow. After all, it's Sora.
It's data.
If it's the real organization, I wish I could take them on instead.
Is there any chance?
I didn't think their data would be recreated too.
Huh. Begin data greeting? Oh, okay. Begin data analysis. Alrighty, so I guess this really is just for the,
I guess I need to check these.
I guess these are really
this one
just
isn't responding yet.
Yeah, they're all this is solely for the purpose of taking on the data battles, which I'm not going to do yet. I only came in here for to see if there's more story content, and there was. Okay. So I guess that's it for Kingdom Hearts 3 ReMind for now. I'll take these on a different time. But I hope you liked this one. If you did, hit like and share. Help channel grow. That'd be a huge help. And until next time, my name's Jacob. Bye now.